gotta be on 10-3, man. Is this like a... Are you an agent looking for actors for 10-3?
No.
Oh, shit.
Who even says waffle? Like, you said bagel, that was one thing. Then all of a sudden, no, I want a waffle. What? That was about the stupidest thing I've ever heard anybody ever say in my goddamn life. That was
it's ripped.
Is that for extra pleasure? Got a little squares in there so you can keep all the icing in there? Lego my ego, right? You gonna put it in the toaster before you just use it, or going completely cold?
Put it in the toaster
for. Oh, what about a toaster strudel?
Oh god, I feel dying. Somebody called 911, dude. I can't breathe anymore.
I can't either.
Well, dude, you're going to jail for double homicide.
More like double waffle side.
I ain't going to jail for shit.
More like double waffle side, man.
Oh, God. Come on, AJ, come on.
It was so random. You're talking about fucking bagels. You're like, I want to fuck a waffle. The man answered a question or asked a question.
Food poisoning? I don't know.
Was the waffle the antidote? I don't know.
Oh,
like. Oh, you just really love waffles.
Oh, God.
And you want to be with them for the rest of your life.
Oh, so you'd rather have sex with French toast.
Well, that's what I said. Let's all go down to Denny's and we'll get you whatever you want. That's on the $5 menu right now. You can get your fix for $5, you know. And if you're lucky, I might even pay.
Well, you might order a shitload of waffles with French toast. And you might take it to the bathroom just like, I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Oh, God.
20 minutes? That's all you did? Oh, damn.
20 minutes? Come on.
Put the microwave here. If I'm lucky at my lunch break, I can bang one out, but that's it.
Oh,
that's gonna be hurting tonight.
Oh my god. I'm dying. Oh my fucking god. You wanna fuck a waffle?
The waffle's gonna get this dick tonight. I could just see you staring in your freezer at the waffles, just be like.
I think this is funnier than the dude that said he wants to fuck a table. There's this Muslim dude that said he wants to fuck a table, and I think this just topped it.
Oh, yeah. That bad, man. Somebody wants to fuck a table, dude.
A table? How does that even work? Right?
How does a waffle work?
Was he gonna cut a full... I mean, a waffle's soft. You can power through that thing.
Yeah.
A table is wood, or metal, or glass. That's gonna hurt.
This was old. This is a while ago. I don't even remember how this started, but all I remember is the dude was like, I want the fuck a table.
Gee, I thought the waffle was bad, man. The table?
I don't know, this Muslim dude said to my friend Eli that was Mexican, he went in and he was like, I want the fucking table.